see.
I got my goblin thing and Sir Gregory, and we're in.
Are you ready, outsider? That's the spirit. Remember, the queen can be difficult, so let me do most of the talking.
Now, as you see, I got further along in the campaign, so I'm in the garden.
By your leave.
And you know what? Saying come to daddy every time you attack something is
greetings,
still disturbing,
my queen.
No matter.
Greetings, daughter.
Who is this with you, and why have you brought them here?
This is the leader of a nearby village and their champion. I had the ambassador contact them about helping us with our undead problem.
That is to slow down a little bit so that people that don't have a voice action on can read it. So, slow down a little bit, maybe by a few seconds.
I'll explain all that later. Hush for now.
This again. Mordric and his foul undead can never harm us, so long as the Everlight shields the blade.
And if Mordric's gangs destroy the Everbloom pastures that sustain the Everlight, what then? Every day their influence spreads, corrupting the land. Even the once gentle spiders are becoming more aggressive.
The spiders? Simply affectionate and misunderstood. And the glades are under your protection, Willow. Or have you already forgotten the responsibilities you requested, daughter?
No, mother, I haven't forgotten. And I wouldn't have to beg you to leave the court if you weren't so indifferent to the outside world.
We have everything we need here in the glade. It's simply senseless to leave its perfection. Mordric's unsavory workers might harvest more Everbloom than we'd like, but nature will prevail. We might tell Mordric otherwise, but the pastures are perfectly able to replenish themselves in time. As long as the Everbloom pastures are uncorrupted, the Everlight will sustain us. However, if you are indeed worried, why don't you and your new friend go and investigate?
Maybe I will. Well, outsider, what do you say? Will you help me protect the glade from the menace my mother refuses to accept?
Yes. Because why do I get the feeling that she's just paid a lot of money or something to just ignore everything? I don't know. Maybe the queen is right. I'm sure if you just ignore the problem, it'll eventually go away. Like most problems. Let's see. I enjoy mourning, hoping to drive an emotional wedge between a mother and daughter. I'm in!
Despite your rather flippant attitude, I appreciate your willingness to help my misguided daughter. Help her in her duties, and we will reward you generously.
Thank you, outsider. Meet me outside the Everbloom pastures when you're ready to start.
Let's see. So, I have, outside of this whole thing, my village growing really nicely. I got some tier 2 buildings. So, I got tier 2 production buildings, mostly, and some tier 2 houses
to
in
obey.
Order to make the production building work. What I have discovered is that you need to build a hunting lodge as soon as you possibly can, along with building everything else. Because once you get low on basic clothing, by the time you decide you want to build a tailor, you need 50 leather. Which adds a little bit more challenge in creating the economy that you need.
Double time!
Which is great, by all means, but I found that out way too late. So by the time I was trying to build a tailor, everyone was already in the village. Of course, it
quick
to tactics. I have no idea where to go now, so I'm just going to go anywhere I can like it. Obviously not that way. Let's go this way. Also, rotation. If it's not broken, don't fix it. I don't mind moving everything with my mouse, because it actually saves my left wrist a hell of a lot of trouble. A game a lot, so my wrist tends to hurt a lot. But rotation was fine how it was before. I think it was Q and R. You could just rotate everything.
It is an honor.
But now you have to do it by holding Alt and moving your mouse. Now I like to keep my mouse sensitivity low, because I can't handle
As you wish.
So there's a lot of fast moving around the tank here, right? So there is that, but holding alt and rotating, I can get to there, and then I have to let go and rotate again, and it's just, it's not really convenient at all, and it's not really helping. So the old rotation system was a lot better than what they've implemented now. And I very much, if it's not broken, don't fix it, so I don't understand why they put in this new rotation system. Okay, you move the map up and down, but great. It doesn't really help anybody. But it's really quite slow and clunky. I love the game, but sometimes a few of the changes are kind of just WTF, and this is one of them, the rotation thing. That's just one of the, okay, why did you touch that? Leave it alone. I'm also pretty glad about the production buildings. They all stay at 100% currently. I don't know whether that's a bug or whether they've just left it there for the time being, but that's good. I like that. It's 100%. I don't have to do anything with it. I don't have to micromanage. Research has changed. Certain research you can only get at higher tier levels of the building.
At once!
Which is interesting. And also, yeah, I find that little bit more to the gameplay that way. Like, oh, so you want that research? No, tough luck. You gotta level up your building before you can get that research. And so you got research on level 2 tiers and level 3 tiers. Most of them increase production, which is good. It's normally a
tally-ho!
Producing is a little slow, especially if you have a very large population. In which case, you might need more production buildings in order to cover food costs and everything else. I still have no idea where I'm going. Oh, I'm going in the right way. This is good. So all that aside, the only gripe I have right now at the moment is just the rotation.
Thank you again for coming. Despite what the Queen believes, Mordric, Lilith, and the Withering Dead are a serious problem that we need to deal with before it's too late. Lilith's husband was slain by bandits, and she searched everywhere for a way to bring him back. She sought an audience with my mother, begging her to use the restorative powers of the Everlight to resurrect him. The Queen tried to explain that there are some things better left to nature, but Lilith wouldn't hear of it. Years later, our scouts reported seeing her surrounded by the undead. Apparently, she found her own solution. The Queen has never said much about Mordric when I've asked, other than she knows his greed will be the end of him and that we shouldn't worry. Nature will prevail, Willow. I wish I shared Mother's faith, but I've seen what the harvesting gangs have done to the Everbloom pastures. At first, they only took a few of the plants, but every day they harvest more and more, and they do so in a way that decimates the land. The Queen doesn't believe me, but she hasn't seen what I have. That's why I need your help. It's too late for that. I didn't want to mention this in front of the Queen, but I couldn't simply stand by and watch those monsters destroy the Everbloom pastures. I've had small groups of like-minded glade folk harassing any undead who come near the fields. We've been able to keep them from doing too much harm, but I know with your help, we'll be able to drive them back for good. My scouts have reported that several new harvesting gangs have been spotted. Let's go teach those zombies how to respect nature.
Now, I could have gone and done the other part of the campaign and met up with Lilith instead of come to the Glade, but I kind of like Willow, so I wanted to grab a hold of Willow. Let's see. Okay, harvesting gangs. I know there's some harvesting gangs around here. Oh, there they are.
We shall engage!
gold I have. I have so many villages, I just make loads of gold. Okay.
To obey.
It says around here. Let's see.
They shall not pass.
May the light guide me.
This still needs to be automated. Okay, another little gripe that I have is I got a garrison set up for the city watch, and instead of going to automatically attack enemies, whether they're nearby or not, they don't. They just stand around picking their noses. Oh, that's so greedy of y'all.
Ready to serve.
Hello.
For honor!
Let's do some fogs. You can use backstab.
Be alert, Glade folk. Mordric has sent new minions against us, but we will defeat them just as we have done before. No longer shall the dead corrupt our lands.
Willow. I see Nara has let you off your leash long enough to venture beyond the glade. How very generous of her.
Do not speak ill of the Queen, Lilith. I know you resent her for refusing to resurrect your husband, but destroying the glade won't change anything. But it's not too late. Your zombie gangs can't stop the desecration of the glade. Can't you see that Mordric's greed has gone too far?
Don't pretend to understand me, girl. Mordric needs the Everbloom to power his factory. That's all. But you selfish fairies have never been good at sharing, have you? And who says with you, the leader of that new village, interested? And you, human, how much are they paying you? Help us instead of these selfish tree huggers, and I guarantee Mordred will make it wherever you are. do I want to be evil or not? No. Okay, I like nature. Interpretive. I tried to reason with you. Remember that when I raised your shredded corpse and forced you to do an amateur interpretive dance for all eternity. Well, if you like art, that's fine. Horns. Backstab. Apparently you can use QWERTY, but I have no idea. Because I don't know how to use QWERTY for anything.
The power of the glade.
Sorry, I'm sneezing. I heard you chose poorly and need snack. I will gut you away. Okay, I just want sounds like what one of my characters would do.
I was right to trust you, outsider. Thank you for ignoring Lilith's lies and temptations. You are a true friend of the glade. The undead will not be gone long. With this latest attack, we should have enough to convince the Queen that the threat is real. We should go speak with her in the Tangled Court about what to do next.
I don't think she'll listen to you at all. Here's news.
have me do? Double time! Tally-ho!
A new adventure.
Come to Daddy! Gregory have the same voice, because I can't tell who's talking at all.
By your leave.
So it's like one in the same room.
Greetings, daughter. I didn't expect you back so soon. Are the spiders being huggy again?
No, mother. Mordric's harvesters are becoming more aggressive, going deeper and deeper into the pastures. And this time, he even sent his lackey Lilith with him. They are becoming a serious problem.
Willow, they're not a threat to us. You know this. We have nothing to fear from them. Mordric might be greedy, but he isn't malicious. And even if he was, we have Mossclaw for protection.
His greed is malicious, Mother. They will keep taking until nothing is left. Someone had to stop them.
Had to? Willow, what did you do?
What needed to be done? We drove the undead back where they came from, and made sure Mordric knew that his open season on Gladeland was over. You told me to do something about it, so I did.
I meant, make some signs or start a petition, not go and attack them. Do you realize what you've done?
What we should have done the very first time the undead came to exploit our precious Everbloom.
I agree with Willow.
I don't like the violence any more than you do. I don't. But you don't understand. They would leave us with nothing left. How can you be okay with that? You're supposed to protect us!
A leader must think of the future, Willow. A war with the Withering Dead will cost us far more than simple resource sharing. You don't understand what you've done.
It isn't sharing! They take without any consideration of our land or people!
Your Majesties, I have urgent news.
Go on, then. You can say it in front of the outsider. Somehow I feel this involves them as well.
It's the Everbloom Pastures. There was an attack.
You see? I told you this would happen.
A larger undead force than we'd ever seen overwhelmed the guards. They never stood a chance.
No.
That's not all. They've done something to the Everbloom. Our scouts report that it's different. It feels wrong.
You see what your misguided actions have caused? Your attacks drove them to retaliate.
My actions? It's your inaction that caused this, Mother. We should have driven them back the moment they stepped into the pastures.
The outsider is right. This is pointless. We need to decide what to do.
So you finally agree that we need to take action against the foul undead?
Now that you've forced their hand, yes.
If it pleases your highnesses, I have a suggestion. After our guard post was destroyed, a few of our scouts returned to gather information. It appears that Mordric has transformed the Everbloom plants into something called Rotwold, using a magic fertilizer he himself developed. The scouts learned that he also created an antidote in case there was a problem with the Rotwold.
That's wonderful news, Ambassador. Thank you. Were the scouts able to find out where the antidote is located?
That's the problem, Your Majesty. According to our information, the antidote is kept in a vault deep within the desecrated cathedral.
Of course it is. I guess we'll just have to go get it, won't we, Outsider?
I appreciate your enthusiasm for violence, outsider, but I advise caution. They will undoubtedly be expecting retribution.
It doesn't matter if they expect us. We will get that antidote.
One other thing. The scouts report that the vault is likely guarded by Mordric's delightful zombie dragon, Bonefinger.
Ooh,
of
dragon.
Course it is. Well, outsider, let's go dragon slaying.
Standing ready!
Let's go dragon slaying!
Once!
I have to go back to Shire Brook. Let's see. And now we have the delightful loading screen. Nom. Could burn it, bring enough toast. Making a token documentary. Making last minute changes. Working next to
them. Ready for battle! Standing firm.
Standing. Okay, so speaking of which, the cathedral probably isn't that far away from the glade.
In service of the glade.
It's been busy. What's low? Find arrow. I suppose for now, we'll head back to the village.
As you command.
Village, it's just to see it as we know now. Buy some firewood. Firewood. Now and so are the pies. Oh really? How is the firewood so freaking low? Do I need
construction completed?
Yes, I am. Do I need more wood? Woodcutters, become stone or something. Because right now, basic wall. Alright, this wall, I need to be able to upgrade this wall. Okay? Good. That's what I require. I don't have another stone mine, or I can do that. Another wood. I guess it's gonna be like a bunch of trees. Not good. I don't know. I love the way the buildings change. It's great.
New villagers have arrived.
I've never been able to get to tier 3 yet, but that's okay, right? Okay, so that building out there should be
now. Our village has attracted new settlers.
I know, but I always need like bajillions more food. Carrots are ignored, and I've got 6 fields for carrots.
Building completed.
Why are carrots not growing enough? I don't know. They're just chopping wood. Anyhow, now that we've sorted that out. Lots of mood. But I got 6 carrot fields and apparently I can't make enough carrots to feed anyone. Oh yeah. But I can make plenty of cotton and wheat. Actually, wheat is pretty easy to get. I only have 4 for the reason if I had like tons of wheat and tons of bread. Something's wrong there. It's like
you
the
call
the butcher. It's like I got loads and loads of meat. Storing up since the hunter's lodge was put in, and that's there for the start of the campaign actually. And I'm not making enough pies, even though I've got all the research. And I'm not getting enough fish, even though I've got all the research. And I got all the research that I can have so far, but it's like, why am I not making enough fish? Why am I not making enough carrots? Why am I not making enough clothes? I didn't want to get stuck back in the village just to freaking buy stuff. Very happy. Stop it. Plenty of stuff in there. I don't know why you need more clothes. Ooh, I need more cotton. Come with me. We are going to go find a cathedral which is guarded by a bone dragon. But to be honest, I'm going to need to look. Because if you know where it is, not actually. The glade was easy enough to find because it was high up. And it was like, hey, go here. Some areas are still crying for me, because they also have a crying for you. I'm supposing it looks like some sort of ruin.
Victory! And so to battle!
To pick me up.
Your wish?
For the Woodland Realm.
Alright, how are we gonna get in there? That is a good question.
For the glade.
Tis an honor.
those in need.
Double time!
What the actual hell? Okay, people.
I stand ready.
Inspect the door. All three, please be in there this time. Otherwise, I'm not going to be happy. Map scar. Coming up with more loading screens. Ta-da!
Ready for duty.
Okay. Where are we?
My destiny awaits.
You there? Yes, you. Skeleton 137 is it? Well, I do. I don't really care. Why are those things running? I didn't wait for the dead to be killed.
At once!
Can you hear someone complaining?
They will not suffer long.
Little needles. Attacking through the door.
Come to daddy!
Yeah, no. Why can I attack things through the door? Okay, so I'm gonna attack things from the door.
Healing time?
No. Wait.
How exciting.
There's no healing time.
Today, you die horribly.
We have no choice but to fight.
More pumpkins. The lever is down. We need to find another way in. But there is no other way in.
Onward!
All the doors are locked and there's no stairs down to anywhere.
What's over there?
Oh, it's just use yourself. And I can't use the key for anything either. There's no way down. So the lever's jammed, I can't do anything with that. Both of the doors are locked, I can't do anything with that. Okay, crazy. Can I get
quick march!
I can't get down in there, that just takes me back outside. Am I missing something? Okay then. Okay, just okay. I guess I'm just gonna leave it here then until I can figure out what to do. Hello. No, wait, I found a pot.
Good idea, outsider.
Oh, there we go.
By your leave.
I didn't do anything either. I figure it out, I'll come back
as
to this.
You command.
And we'll finish it. Until then, I'll see you